We just heard Horace Heidt and his orchestra play Alexander's Ragtime Band. That was from the album World War II Radio Hits. Good morning. I'm Jean Armstrong, along with Mrs. Bongo, who's my board op today. Thank you so much, Mrs. Bongo. Glad to have you on board. And we'll continue with music from Horace Heidt, because Mr. Heidt, a pianist, big band leader, and radio and television personality, was born May 21st, 1901, in Alameda, California. His band, Horace Heidt and His Musical Knights, toured vaudeville and performed on radio and television through the 1930s and 40s. From 1932 to 53, he was one of the more popular radio band leaders, heard on both NBC Blue Network and CBS Radio, in a variety of different formats over the years. On December 7th, 1947, NBC launched the Horace Heidt Youth Opportunity Program, and his talent search catapulted such performers as Matt Dennis, Art Carney, Frankie Carl, Gordon McRae, the King Sisters, Alvino Ray, Frank Duvall, and Al Hurt. When the program expanded from radio to television in 1950, it was one of the first talent shows on TV. Well, let's listen to some more music, from Mr. Horace Heidt and his orchestra. Here's Anything Goes on Grandma's Jazz, WDBX Carbondale. Thank you.
the music, the band has begun. The Pennsylvania Polka. Pick out your partner, join in the fun. The Pennsylvania Polka. It started in Scranton, it's now number one. It's bound to entertain ya. Everybody has a mania to do the polka from Pennsylvania.
Yippee-yi. deep in the heart of Texas.
Texas.
The dogies ball and ball and ball. Deep in the heart of Texas.
Get Some Shut-Eye. That's from Horace Hite and his musical night, as was Deep in the Heart of Texas. And before that, the Pennsylvania Polka from Horace Hite and his orchestra featuring Charles Goodman along with the Glee Club. And then the orchestra played Where or When and started us off with Anything Goes. Horace Hite was born May 21st, 1901. He died December 1st, 1986, in Los Angeles, and left us some mighty fine music. And I didn't get up and dance to it, but almost. I was wiggling in the chair for sure. And even Mrs. Bongo was moving over there. We're going now to our next birthday, Fats Waller. He was born May 21st, 1904, in New York, New York. He played stride piano and pipe organ, beginning his career making player piano roles in the 1920s. He accompanied singers on the vaudeville stage, including Bessie Smith, and he wrote hit songs such as Ain't Misbehavin' and Honeysuckle Rose. Waller's rollicking style and sense of humor made him a very popular star, and he was called the Clown Prince of Jazz. Here we go with Fats Waller and, of course, one of his compositions. It's called Ain't Misbehavin', and here it is on Grandma's Jazz, WDBX Carbondale.
Thank you.
to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. A misbehaving, saving my love for you, for you, for you, for you. I know for certain, the one I love, I'm through with flirting, it's you that I'm thinking of. A misbehaving, saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Leave me, I don't stay out late, no place to go. I'm home about eight, just me and my radio. A misbehaving, saving all my love for you.
Alligators, yeah. Hold me steady, I am ready. With all that meat and no potatoes,
I don't think that peas are bad.
With me, most anything goes.
I look in the pot, I'm fit to fight. 'Cause woman, you know that mess ain't right. All that meat and no potatoes just ain't right, like green tomatoes. Yes, I'm steaming, I'm really screaming. All that meat and no potatoes.
Thank you. Where's my fine hambo? Where is it?
Thank you. hour of programming is sponsored in part by Exit Realty New Beginnings, having knowledge of the real estate market and serving the area since 2004. A veteran-owned business, agents are licensed and specialize in residential, land, multifamily, and commercial. Real people, real results, real estate. Exit Realty New Beginnings. Visit exit2newbeginnings.com or call 618-529-4663.
The Neighborhood Co-op Grocery is proud to support WDBX-FM. Neighborhood Co-op Grocery works with farmers and producers, carrying unique local items, including honey, bison, eggs, pork, produce, and more. Neighborhood Co-op Grocery, open from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. every day. Located in the Burdale Shopping Center in Carbondale, 529-3533, or online at neighborhood.coop.
This hour of programming is brought to you in part by Tropicana Vintage Clothing. Tropicana Vintage Clothing features an eclectic variety of clothing from the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s, and an assortment of dresses, hats, military wear, shirts, shoes, belts, scarves, ties, and jewelry. Outerwear, including winter coats, leather jackets, fur coats, jean jackets, sport coats, and a large collection of new and used denim jeans. All items with rental option available. Located at 212 North Washington Street in the parking lot behind WDBX. Open Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays from noon until 5 p.m. Tropicana, looking good in dated duds since 1982.
Thank you. Sheik of Arabi. Your love belongs to me. At night when you're asleep, into your tent I'll creep. You gorgeous thing. The stars that shine above will light our way to love. You rule this land with me, baby, cause I'm the shook, the shake, the sheep from Arabi.
That's Waller from the album The Joint is Jumpin', The Sheik of Araby. We also heard Honeysuckle Rose. Then from the album The Last Years, it was the Jitterbug Waltz, and I love when that man plays organ. Ah, so pretty. Love the Jitterbug Waltz, too. Before that, it was By the Light of the Silvery Moon, and we heard All That Meat and No Potatoes, and started off with Ain't Misbehavin'. Fats Waller, born May 21st, 1904, in New York City. Waller had a reputation for wild living, and it eventually caught up to him. He developed pneumonia and died on a train near Kansas City, Missouri, at the age of 39 on December 15th, 1943. Waller's last performance was in the 1943 film Stormy Weather. You are listening to Grandma's Jazz on WDBX Carbondale. You'll find us on the FM dial at 91.1. We also stream live at WDBX.org. And we go now to Mr. Artie Shaw, who was born Arthur Jacob Arshusky in New York City on May 23, 1910. He was a leading jazz clarinetist and big band leader of the mid-20th century. Shaw's 1938 recording of Begin to Begin made him a popular rival to superstar clarinetist Benny Goodman. He developed a reputation as a reluctant and somewhat grouchy genius. His big bands were roaring successes, but he frequently broke them up, only to form new bands months or even years later. He also dabbled in symphonic music and avant-garde jazz combos, and he led a U.S. Navy big band during World War II. Later, Shaw wrote books, including the semi-autobiographical The Trouble with Cinderella in 1952. We're going to start off with, of course, Begin to Begin from Mr. Artie Shaw and his orchestra on Grandma's Jazz.
Thank you. Thank you. about the sky, and the sky feels blue. Tear a petal from a rose, and the rose weeps too. Take your heart away from mine, and mine will surely break. My life is yours to make, so please keep the spark away. Would you take the wings from birds so that they can't fly? Would you take the ocean's roar and leave just a sigh? All this your heart won't let you do. This is what I beg of you. Don't take your love from me.
Just heard Artie Shaw and his orchestra play Frenesy, a big hit for them in 1940. Before that, Don't Take Your Love From Me, featuring Ms. Lena Horne on the vocal. Before that, it was Back Bay Shuffle from Artie and the Band, and we started off that set with Begin the Begin. Now, I hope that you're enjoying the music of Artie Shaw as much as I am, because we're going to play another set, starting off with Moonglow from 1941, right here on Grandma's Jazz, WDBX Carbondale.
Roll with me. Got to put my Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? All those weepers, how they hypnotize? Where'd you get those eyes?
Buddy, I have an announcement that I hope makes your day just a little bit better. Bluegrass has returned to WDBX, the greatest radio station on the planet. This is Dick Gilbert, and I'll be bringing you some of the finest in bluegrass and Americana every Thursday from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Back to Bluegrass 2.0, right here on WDBX 91.1 FM Carbondale, your community radio station for all of Southern Illinois. So I hope you will join me for some great music and good times, and we appreciate all your support of WDBX for the last 25 years.
Support for WDBX comes from Maxwell's Silver Hammer Incorporated. Maxwell's Silver Hammer specializes in carpentry and construction and has been in business for what seems like forever. Maxwell's Silver Hammer helps with residential repairs and commercial maintenance and is as busy as all get out. Do not Google Maxwell's Silver Hammer. You'll get a Beatles song. You can find them on Facebook or call 618-521-6216. Maxwell's Silver Hammer is a proud supporter of WDBX 91.1 FM, community radio for Southern Illinois and the world.
Tired of endless war and trillions spent on the military while people at home struggle to survive? Well, there is still a peace movement in this country. The Peace Coalition of Southern Illinois has been with us for nearly 40 years. We hold a vigil the first Saturday of each month from noon to one at Carbondale Town Square. To learn more, visit us on Facebook or at sipeace.org.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing.
Thank you.
My Blue Heaven, Before That Smoke Gets in Your Eyes, both of them from Artie Shaw and his Gramercy Five from their Complete Sessions. Wow, I like that a lot. Hope you did too. We heard Artie Shaw and his orchestra with Jeepers Creepers. That was from one of the Old Gold shows. And we started off with Moon Glow from 1941. Artie Shaw was born May 23rd, 1910. As Shaw aged into his 90s, he developed a crusty humor, as evidenced by an epitaph for himself that he wrote for Who's Who in America at the request of the editors. Quote, "He did the best he could with the material at hand," end quote. However, at a lecture to music students at the University of Southern California, when someone mentioned having read it, Shaw said, "Yeah, but I've been thinking it over, and I've decided it ought to be shorter, to make it more elegant." And after a brief pause, he said, "I've cut it down to two words, go away." Shaw lived to be 94. He died December 30th, 2004, in California. You're tuned to Grandma's Jazz, right here on WDBX Carbondale. We're at 91.1 on the FM dial. You'll find us streaming live at WDBX.org. And we go now to Ms. Helen O'Connell. She was born in Lima, Ohio, May 21st, 1920. She joined the Jimmy Dorsey Band in 1939 and achieved her best-selling records in the early 40s with Green Eyes, Amapola, and Tangerine. Helen won the 1940 Metronome magazine poll for Best Female Vocalist, and she was one of the first Today Show girls. And at one point, she even had her own television show. Helen retired from show business upon her first marriage in 1943, had four daughters and eight grandchildren. When the marriage failed, she embarked on a solo career in 1951, achieving some chart success and becoming a regular television performer. Her fourth and last marriage was to arranger, conductor, composer Frank Duvall. And we are going to start off with Helen O'Connell singing with the Jimmy Dorsey Band and with Bob Eberle. This one is called Time Was on Grandma's Jazz.
Time was when we had fun on the schoolyard swing, when we exchanged graduation rings, one lovely yesterday. Time was when when we wrote love letters in the sand, or lingered over our coffee and dreaming the time away. Picnics and hay rides and midwinter sleigh rides and never apart. Hikes in the country, and there's more than one tree on which I've a place in your heart. Darling, every tomorrow will be complete if all our moments are half so sweet as all our time was then.
Lovely yesterday. Time was we wrote love letters in the sand, lingered over our coffee and dreaming the time away. Picnics, hay rides, midwinter sleigh rides, never apart. Hikes in the country, and there's more than one tree on which I've a place in your heart. Darling, each tomorrow will be complete if our moments are half so sweet as all our time was then. Tony's clothing store, where a very small investment pays you dividends galore. Six lessons from Madame Lazanga. You'll do the Roomba and the new La Conga. Six lessons in Madame's cabana, and you will imagine you're down in Havana. Her four Latin daughters will help you to start while finding the rhythm. You might lose your heart. Six lessons from Madame Lazanga, and you'll develop your hips and your knees. And say, by the way, if you're short, it's okay. If Madam likes you, the lessons are free. Lesson one, to keep you lesson two. Madam gives you all the rest, and her lessons are the best. The madam shows you how to walk. The madam marks it with her chalk. When the madam starts to squawk, it's her Cuban double talk. Six lessons from Madame Lazanga, and you develop your hips and your knees. And say, by the way, if you're short, it's okay if Madame likes you. The lessons are free.
Imagination is funny. It makes a cloudy day sunny. Makes a bee think of honey, just as I think of you. Imagination is crazy. Your whole perspective gets hazy. Starts you asking a daisy what to do, what to do. Have you ever felt a gentle touch and then a kiss and then find it's only your imagination again? Oh, well, imagination is silly.
Factual, zippity-doo-dah, zippity-a. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-a. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Once in a while, will
Will you dream of the moments I shared with you? Moments before we two drifted apart. In love's smoldering ember, one spark may remain. If love still can remember, that spark may burn again. I know that I'll be contented with yesterday. Memories, knowing you think of me once in a while.
On the Rhine, the Parthenon, and moments on the Hudson River line. How lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of rainy afternoons, swingy Harlem tunes, and motor trips, and burning lips, and burning toast and prunes. How lovely it was. Time that we feasted, and many's the time that we fasted. Oh, well, it was swell while it lasted. We did have fun, no harm done. Thanks for the memory of sunburns at the shore, nights in Singapore. You might have been a headache, but you never were a bore. So thank you. Thank you so much, so much, so much. Thank you so much.
And thank you, Helen O'Connell. That was Thanks for the Memory. Before that, Once in a While, Zippity-Doo-Dah, Imagination, Six Lessons from Madame Lazanga. That was, she was backed by the Jimmy Dorsey Orchestra there, and started off with Time Was with Jimmy Dorsey and Bob Eberle. Helen O'Connell was born May 23rd, 1920. After a long battle with cancer, she died in San Diego, California on September 9th, 1993. She was 73. This is Grandma's Jazz on WDBX Carbondale. Hope you're having a good time. I sure am. I try to pick music that most of you, I can't please everybody all the time, they say, so that most of you will enjoy. And I hope I've made a toe or two tap today. And enjoying having Mrs. Bongo here with me. She's being my board operator today and doing a bang-up job. And we go to our next birthday now, and it would be Ms. Kitty Callan, who was born May 25th, 1921 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. She was born Catherine Kolinsky. She was one of the top female vocalists during the big band era. She appeared with Benny Goodman and Tommy Dorsey, among others, and is featured on many of the biggest hits of the era. The two major bands that she is most closely associated with are Harry James, succeeding Helen Forrest, and having hits with It's Been a Long, Long Time and I'm Beginning to See the Light, and with Jimmy Dorsey following Helen O'Connell with hits including Besame Mucho and They're Either Too Young or Too Old. During the 50s, she had several solo hits, including My Coloring Book, In the Chapel in the Moonlight, and of course, Little Things Mean a Lot, the over a million seller at a time when selling a million records was really an accomplishment. Let's go to our first tune, and it would be I Don't Want to Walk Without You, right here on Grandma's Jazz, WDBX Carbondale.
Thank you. never cared much for moonless skies. I never winked back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn the lamp down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark. That's a four-alarm fire now. I never made love by lantern shine. I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light.
Buddy, I have an announcement that I hope makes your day just a little bit better. Bluegrass has returned to WDBX, the greatest radio station on the planet. This is Dick Gilbert, and I'll be bringing you some of the finest in bluegrass and Americana every Thursday from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Back to Bluegrass 2.0, right here on WDBX 91.1 FM Carbondale, your community radio station for all of Southern Illinois. So I hope you will join me for some great music and good times, and we appreciate all your support of WDBX for the last 25 years.
Support for WDBX comes from Maxwell's Silver Hammer Incorporated. Maxwell's Silver Hammer specializes in carpentry and construction and has been in business for what seems like forever. Maxwell's Silver Hammer helps with residential repairs and commercial maintenance and is as busy as all get out. Do not Google Maxwell's Silver Hammer. You'll get a Beatles song. You can find them on Facebook or call
kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dream about you, or just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long across the room. Say I look nice when I'm not. Touch my hair as you pass my chair. Little things mean a lot. Give me your arm as we cross the street. Call me at 6 on the dot. A line a day when you're far away. Little things mean a lot. Don't have to buy me diamonds and pearls, champagne, sables, or such. I never cared much for diamonds and pearls, 'cause honestly, honey, they just cost money. Give me your hand when I've lost the way. Give me a shoulder to cry on, whether the day is bright or gray. Give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. For always and ever, now and forever, little things mean a lot. The day is bright or gray. Give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. That always and ever, now and forever, little things.
Kitty Callan, backed by Jack Place and his orchestra, with Little Things Mean a Lot. Before that, it was Kitty backed by Harry James on It's Been a Long, Long Time, and I'm Beginning to See the Light. And she started off with her big hit, I Don't Want to Walk Without You. Kitty Callan was born May 25th, 1921. She died on January 7th, 2016 in Mexico. She was 94 and living it up in Mexico. That's the way to go, folks. That's how I want to go. It does affect me once in a while when I'm doing these death dates. 81, well, I already passed that. But anyhow, we have one more birthday for you. And we did pop off the air there for a minute. But if you look outside in the Carbondale area, it looks more like 7 o'clock at night than it does between 11:30 and 12 in the morning. So we are in possibly for some severe thunderstorms today. So just, you know, keep a watch and be prepared. As we go to our last birthday, and it's a goodie, born Norma Dolores Eggstrom in Jamestown, North Dakota on May 26, 1920, sultry song stylist Penny Lee was the product of a troubled, abusive childhood, and she used singing as an escape. In 1941, a Chicago nightclub appearance led her to replacing vocalist Helen Forrest with the Benny Goodman Orchestra, where she soon earned star status for such songs as Blues in the Night, The Way You Look Tonight, and her signature song, Why Don't You Do Right. She struck out on her own 2 years later and earned more hit records with It's a Good Day and Manana, which, by the way, she wrote. An elegant, intimate performer with a minimalist style, her recording and supper club fame eventually led to movie offers, notably opposite Danny Thomas in a remake of The Jazz Singer in 1952. Her peak, however, came with her vibrant, Oscar-nominated performance as a singer who battles the bottle in Pete Kelly's Blues, 1955. She also provided singing and speaking voices along with lyrics for Disney's Lady and the Tramp in the same year. In the 80s, she became semi-confined to a wheelchair due to circulation problems and accidental falls, but she valiantly continued performing until suffering a stroke in 1998. And we're going to start off with Things Are Swingin' from Miss Peggy Lee on Grandma's Jazz.
Things are swinging, birds are singing, and just what do you think those bells are doing but ringing? 'Cause they have to ring to make this whole thing run. And you know that things are swinging all the time. If the news is what the blues is, then we better just practice up on our ones and twos. 'Cause where love is, you can always find a rhyme. And where love is, things are swinging all the time. It's as simple as a dimple, just remember that. You can find some brand new swinging ideas underneath your hat. So keep counting, feel it mountain, till you think it must be Ponce de Leon's fountain. Yes, the fountain of youth for those who know the score means that things will keep on swinging forevermore. Like the wind that's blown a boat right in the shore. It's the livingest thing to live and breathe and keep on laughing up your sleeve. Things are swinging and they'll keep swinging some more. Yes, things are swinging and they'll keep swinging some more. Let's keep on swinging and swing right out the door. This world began, it was heaven's plan. There should be a girl for
every single man. To my great regret, someone has upset heaven's pretty program, for we've never met. I'm clutching at straws just because I may meet him. Somebody loves me, I wonder who, I wonder who he can be. Somebody loves me, I wish I knew. Me, I shout, hey, maybe you were meant to be my loving baby. Somebody loves me. Thank you.
sun, rise and shine today. You know you gotta get going if you're gonna make a showing, and you got the right of way, 'cause it's a good day for curing your ills, and it's a good day for paying your bills. So take a deep breath and throw away the pills, 'cause it's a good day from morning till night. Yes, it's a good day from morning till night.
Give you plenty of trouble. I
guess he's just a no-count pop. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. Can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. Travel his way. I wish that I could travel his way. What a dog.
I remember when I was a little girl, our house caught on fire. I'll never forget the look on my father's face as he gathered me up in his arms and raced to the burning building out on the pavement. And I stood there, shivering in my pajamas, and watched the whole world go up in flames. And when it was all over, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to a fire? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze."
Yes, Peggy, I'm afraid that's all there is. And we're going to take you directly to New York City, to the Metropolitan Opera House for today's opera. Thank you so much for listening, and keep it tuned to WDBX Carbondale.